is our winery dedicated to red wine in the village of Bouzy. Grape quality is our priority, must be perfect. We select the grapes first in the vineyard and after in the winery with the sorting table. To avoid vegetal aromas, we remove the stems. The next step is the maceration from 8 days to 10 days in small tanks. At this stage, we keep all the parcels separated. Every morning, we will taste all the tanks to assess color and tannins. According to this daily tasting, we will choose to do a pump over or a punch down. When the maceration has gone for long enough, we dump the juice and dig out the tank. The final step will be to blend this red wine with white wine. That's how we make rosé at VEUVE CLICQUOT. And by the way, this is the method Madame Clicquot invented in 1818.